Welcome to Raj Shikshan Sanstha's online learning program. Today, we are going to learn lesson number 11 in the world of dictionaries. We often come across words that are unfamiliar to us when we read books, newspapers, or magazines. We also hear new words and phrases when we watch TV programs. How do we find the meaning of these words? In the classroom, the teacher is always available to the students to tell the meaning of new and difficult words. But she cannot accompany every student all the time to explain the meaning of every new word. Besides, grown-up people also need help in this respect. A language has hundreds of thousands of words in it. It is impossible for one person to know all of them. But all these words can be explained in a dictionary. At some time or other, you must have been advised to look up a word in a dictionary by your teachers and parents. Let us now see what the word dictionary means. Given below are some examples of how the word might be explained in different dictionaries. Meaning of dictionary has mentioned in a different way. In the first dictionary, it is mentioned as a book that gives a list of words in alphabetical order and explain their meaning in the same language. In the second dictionary, it is mentioned as a book that explains words used in a subject. In the third dictionary, it is explained as a book in which words are listed in alphabetical order from A to Z with their meanings. A dictionary tells us what a word means, how a word is spelled, how a word is pronounced, how a word is used. Different forms of the same word list many other words and phrases related to that word. Points out the different meanings of words which have the same spelling, the grammatical class to which a word belongs. Thank you.